California Chrome has done it again. The second leg of the horse racing Triple Crown took place in Baltimore, with the Kentucky Derby winner as the favorite. Chrome finished first at the Preakness, setting up the chance for the Triple Crown Trail at the Belmont Stakes. California Chrome is the 34th horse to win both the Kentucky Derby and the Preakness. The sports world waits to see if Chrome can capture that Triple Crown win at the Belmont Stakes on June 7th. Emily Roseman, The Associated Press.